Hi, I'm Jordana Bryant. My song Last First is kind of about that stage in a relationship where you're in love and you're thinking, you know, what if this is the one? And it's really all about that joy and excitement of kind of thinking about what if these are like all my last first. You know how every relationship has a first, like there's a first date, a first kiss, and it's kind of about, you know, if this is the one, then that would be my last first date and all of that. And it's really special to me because it's actually the third song of this like love story trilogy that I've written and released. And basically the idea with that is I love how movies have sequels, and so I really wanted to make three songs that all kind of follow the evolution of one relationship. And so I really love this song because it kind of closes out that that love story. And I remember writing it, and I remember going into a co-writing session, and I was actually pretty nervous because it was only my second ever co-write. But as soon as I went into the session, it just practically flew by once we started working on this idea. And the two writers I wrote this with, Steepy and Jesse Reeves, were both so nice, and I had a blast working with them. So when we were in studio recording Last First, I remember having such a blast with it because after we'd gotten a lot of takes, my producer was basically like, just do whatever you want, you know, do any background vocals, any fun stuff with the song that you want to do. And I just had a blast with it. You know, I added in some fun background vocals, and that's kind of one of my favorite parts of recording, just kind of letting yourself do whatever hits you, and that was one of my favorite recording sessions. I'm really excited that my debut EP is called Last First because I thought it was kind of a fun plan, whereas because this is obviously my last first EP, and so I thought it would be really fun to title that because it kind of captures the EP perfectly, I feel like.